नाम तेन तुला वंचा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्नाय गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकाय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय millions who turned up pranam in the lotus feet of my spiritual guru Nitya Leela Pravishtam Vishnu Pada Shishu Bhakti Pradhan Kesha Vishnu in this end in the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru Nitya Leela Pravishtam Vishnu Pada Shishu Bhakti Vedan Swami Maharaj. Especially, I'm indebted to my Shiksha Guru, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, who dragged me everywhere in Eastern and Western country, especially in America. He wanted from his core of heart that I must join with him at the time of preaching the mission of his holy master Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur in the line of Srila Rupa Goswami inspired by Sri Sachinanda Goswami. At that time, I could not come. I was totally engaged in the service of preaching, writing so many things, in the guidance of my Guru. But very soon I came. Sir, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj wanted to come because the Guru ordered that you should go to Western country and preach in English language everywhere. And he came very soon after 43 years. Very soon, but 43 years. And myself, he wanted, I came very soon, after 21 years. Especially, you know, how has sprinkled his mercy to me. When I remember all these things, I go about heaven. I cannot check myself. He said, his senior devotees, well trained. And he sent to me to go and at once help him in his preaching. I remember when my 10 years in Mathura, insignificant, no one knew me. And he said, sent one of his senior disciples, Pran Kishore, at that time his name was? Prerana. And he did miracle. I never, even in dream I knew it, that how it is. And he gave me so much money for selling his house, his car, ornament of his wife and everything. But I could not know in dream also. I think thought that oh, his friends like Uddhav, Markandeya, Alvarnath, so are helping. And he is helping. But when he became state beggar, then I knew. Oh, now he is penniless beggar. And he still did so. Oh, I know. He said so. Oh, from Belia? What to do? Gopabindra Pal. Gopabindra Pal. Gopal. Oh, he said Ramesh.
Hey.
Sorry, he helped me so much. Yeah? Oh, so many. They help. Oh, Prabhu. Jalapar. Oh, Krishna Bhajan. Kripa Ram Prabhu. And as well, Pushpa Danta.
Pushpa Danta.
Shyam Rami. Shyam. Punmarik also, Divanan is home. Directly he was taken off. So, I see, the wife of
Mulabi.
Shyam Rani, where Shyam Rani? So many. So senior most commander. So I that all what I and how preaching here and there. I know that I am very ignorant, like a draw straw. But we send so many qualified people as if he has prepared everything for me. Because he told me in the last day, I remember. Oh, please give Samadhi with your own hands. Why he told I don't? So many qualified devotees and his god brothers, the disciples of Sri Thansa, Sati Goswami Maharaj, present there, so many. Pujya Bhagavan Maharaj, Krishna Das Baba, you know, Krishna Das Baba Maharaj. And so many went there. But he told perhaps his servant, his first disciple, to Narayan Maharaj. And he gave this to him. And I think he also told, I don't know why, that you should help my devotees. I brought them from various countries. I should not tell the word, but he told. I brought so many monkeys. Really, they are not monkeys, but he told to me. Because they are like monkeys also, jumping from here and there. So, was very kind to me. I never do anything for preaching. I think that you are all preaching. First he sent to me also, Swami Tamal Krishna. Giriraj. Keshav Bharati. To teach me. Especially my bosom friend is still to teach me how to preach. I was only a village guru, village guru. But he made me what? World preacher. So all mercy of Swami. I'm doing nothing. I'm not taking the name of lady devotees. He said, lady devotees. Now my preacher also from Western country, like Ashram Maharaj. Now new coming, now very qualified. Oh, you will have to, I will have to punish you like Nityananda Prabhu. As Nityananda Prabhu punished I will punish you. My obligations are waiting for you. My Brij Mandal Parikrama, right good. All are appreciating. It's one and you. Jaiva Dharma also speaking Maishimad Bhagavatam in so many different pocket edition and very well decorated. I won. And you know all the tricks. So please help me. You have promised. You have. This is Dadik Yuga. Dadik Yuga, you know?
You got a cheap price.
That from
they said it's been cold, so just for a feast.
Yes.
But I
figured, and I don't know, you have to do this. This is the. Why not? Like at the time of your Guru Dev, you let me help me also. In the service of your Gurudev. This is the aim and object of your Gurudev. Really it is Aprasada Rupa Goswami. Sri Chaitanya Mano Bhishtama Sthapitam Jaina Bhuta Swayam Rupa Kadami Vayam Dadati Shukadami. Rupa Goswami knew the mood of Sri Chaitanya. Really, he declared first that Sachinandani is himself Krishna. Very tricky, this Krishna. Took the intrinsic mood of his beloved, most beloved, Radhika, and the golden collar, both still away. And became Sachinandan Gaugari. Why Sachinandan Gaugari? Anarpiti Charim, Kira, Karnaya, Patirna, Kal. Samarpayi Tumunna Tajjal Rasam, Swabhakti, Sriyam, Hari Kapoor, or Sundar, Dhu, Kadamba, Sandhi, Kisa, Padarve, Kandare, Ishtar, Krishna is so merciful, endless, endless merciful. Ocean of Rush, Akhilra Sham is still, and other hand he is very, very merciful. Cause rage mercy. And that is why he took the intention mode of his most beloved Srimati Radhika. And with that beauty. Why? To give, to donate. Unnata ujjala rasam swabhakti. Anyone can agree. Krishna gave, but he could. He enjoyed me. And he went and he forget himself. So, that give this high cross of presentation to world. He forget. Always engaged. What? Object. In testing that thing. And Krishna then became in the form of Satyanandan Govind. Why it has been told? That Maya Sati is very, very merciful. So his son must be merciful. Reminding Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Srila Rupa Goswami is telling, and Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is taking his bhasan and writing in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Same point. What is that he donated to world? Even Krishna, Ramachandra, even any incarnations, even any associate of Krishna or not, they could not give for all this. Swabhakti Shriyam Unnata Ujjvala Rasa. And that's Sri Pati Tushar Radhika. And that mode is called what? Mandiri Dhamma. Especially to be tasted. And to taste Radhaya Pranaya Mahima Kirti Shovami. What is the Pranaya? High class of love and affection of Radhika. Krishna is more beautiful. So what? He can attract whole universe. But there is one more. Who can attract this tricky person? Osana Prasad. And see the Radhika. Her love and affection to Radhika. How? Of what kind? She states all the madhuri of Krishna, that is his beauty. He has most beautiful cheeks, crooked eyes, playing on flute. All are madhuri. Rupa madhuri, guru madhuri, ben madhuri, parikar madhuri, associates. And what kind of happiness he attains by this? Krishna has love, so much and affection for Radhika. But Radhika's affection to Krishna is more superior. Krishna can taste the mood of the service that Mata Soda and Nanda Baba are interested in. But what pleasure coming in the heart of Nanda Baba Yashoda Maya? Oh, Krishna cannot know. Understand what I am going to tell? And especially, Krishna loves Srimati Radhika. But Radhika loves her so much that she becomes mad by seeing even Krishna. There is something in Krishna. Radhika is superior in all things, in all kinds of madhuri, rupa madhuri, guru madhuri, lila madhuri, associates madhuri. Radhika is more superior, it is right, all right. But there is something in me which makes Radhika mad, totally mad. What is that? Then he thought that I cannot without taking help of Srimati Radhika. If Radhika will gladly give his mood, intensely, what about that? Sneh, maan, pranay, raag, anurag, bhav, mahabhav, more than that, rur, adirur, mohan, more than that, and after that, up to mahabhav, Krishna has everything. But after that, that madhuri was not in Krishna. Otherwise, he will also be mad. So he wanted to mad, and that is why he anyhow, by tricking, he took the mood of, intensive mood of Madhava. And he told to Radhika, please look after me, how I am Krishna. Whether anything wrong in me or right. And for this she became Gadadhara. She became Gadadhara. And she was looking after. Sometimes correcting Krishna. Sometimes chastising Krishna. And anyhow he gave the same thing. Oh, the service of Radhika is superior than service of Krishna. You know, by Radhika mood, we can serve Krishna and Radhika. But by the mood of Krishna, we cannot. If you are taking the mood of Krishna, what? Oh, you will taste. Oh, bring water, bring the, find me. You cannot serve. Understand? But if you take the mood of Radhika, from top to bottom, what in Bhakti Rasami Sindhu and Ujjal in Mani Bhaita, retention. From Saddha, Saddha Nishkaruchi, Asakti, Rati, Prem, and all these things. Only the mood of Srimati Radhika. What is Saddha? Oh, this is the last fraction of the mood of Srimati Radhika. By serving Krishna, by rendering service to Krishna, our life will be successful. And this is the symptom of Saddhavati, like Raghunath Das Prasad, like Haridas. Even he was beaten in 22 markets of Navadvipa. And his life was done. Even he could not talk that, oh, Allah Khuda, Akhbar. Never enough. He told Krishna, Krishna. Krishna is saying, all the names of the God are only fraction of the Krishna. Topmost name of Supreme Lord is Krishna, Ram, Hari Radhika. So I can count only Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama.
A Muslim, that king told, do you know that I am king? I can take your head at once by sword. I can do anything. But Haridas Thakur, I know. You are king, but my king is king of kings. He never woke. So you should be like that. I don't know why the devotees become weak. Why? We should not be weak. First Saranagati and then Bhakti. So at the time of the child fire, taken shelter of your Gurudeva and Krishna, then your object of shelter is so high that he can destroy a whole universe in a second, part of second. And again he can. He is so powerful, merciful. Then why you become weak? I know. Especially by hearing Harikatha, he is so powerful. Satam prasannam vidya samvidau bhavan vidya karma rasayana tadyo sanata asu apavat vatmani saddha rati bhakti anukarnisya. Saddha. Then bhakti, sadhan bhakti. And then prem bhakti will come. And now we are going reducing of sadhan bhakti. Then saddha. Even Komal Shraddha and then Shraddha also. Why it becomes? It means you are not following right process that your Guru gave. Some were very active before. And after so many years sadhana and dhamma, Now they are going to be neutral. I don't provide. Understand? Neutral. Why neutral? So neutral is very bad. Like my husband. Moksha, Pusaha, Nishya, Dharya, Tattakarma, Sangatyaga, Satu, Sharata, Bhakti. Why not Moksha? Progressing, like a river. Its current, always what? Jamuna, Ganga, always flows. If you try to bend, and you shall make dam on that, or you can throw. So Vatsa should be like this. Nishya, Dharya. So I request you all to help me with these encouragements. And please, again, there's such a good start. Everywhere in this. Don't be. You should think that your Gurudev is still more than before. More than before. And he is always in fire. So he sent his representative, me. All you should go and tell this. Mission to all, and they should all be like this. Like somewhere, serving him as Brahmacharya. No? After some time, they were serving. But the serving, I'm hearing Hari Katha, remembering and chanting him. Some development will be there. But from Brahmacharya, they became what? Householder, and from householder, he went chanting, remembering. Now I want from, if they have become Grihastha, there should be Panprasthi, and then other renounce order. Don't go. You should back to God. Back to home. His word. So you should always remain very mindful. Remember all this. I know in this world, how is there a chance of being so much money? Aisa chance hai ki hum, mara man kharab ho jayega. And we can give up this transcendental thing. So for material things, you should not disturb your transcendental work. What I told?
There will be so many problems setting us in this material world, but we should not let them disturb our bodies. We shouldn't abandon our options for anything.
In material? Understand? But in other
world? In the material world, there's so many problems, so many obstacles, so many disturbances. But
with devotees, with guru, with wife, with husband, with so many persons, never us, or brothers, make so many frictions. But
this is the nature of the material world. Always there will be so many problems. But we should have that firm determination, as Gurudev has said, Utsahan Nishtayat Dayat, that I will not give up my resolute determination to serve Guru and Varanda. That better I die than give up this determination. And with very strong endeavor and enthusiasm, then we should go on in our path of life.
It may be a chance that you can quietly think. You can have some different opinion of Gurudev according to your ignorance. It may some difference of opinion and Gurudev may rebuke. Then I become very angry. Then a pure devotee, what he will do? He will not take anything whole day night. Not even water. But chanting Hare Krishna beings. This symptom will be there. And then he will wait that my Gurudev will come himself and will pacify me. Gurudev heart not my disciple. Anyhow, he is angry. And he chanting Valli and leaving and hearing me. At once he will come and be, oh my dear disciple, why you are I made wrong. And then hard it went. So why? You will give up chanting, remembering, speaking but devotees and serving. He will serve more. You remember Jagdananda? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu chastised him. Oh, you have brought oil for messaging me. Bring so many ladies to message them. And thus, all we know that, high class of renounce order, sannyasi, or such inundas. Oh, please give this oil to Jagannath temple to look for light. Lamp. And he took that vessel and? I am not for you. Who told? And like Saptabhama, he became so angry. At once went to his bhajan kuti. And he locked the door from outside. Weeping. What weeping? Remembering. Waiting. One day, 2 days. And Mahaprabhu heard. At once he came. He could not delay for a moment and go. Jagadananda, I am very much hungry. For 2 days I am not taking anything, even water. Now I am so hungry, I cannot remain. So I am going to sit to take bath. Please be ready. I am coming. And what he did? At once he took bath. And we, how merciful he is, waiting. And he cooked also various kinds of preparations. And Mahaprabhu came with his servant Govinda, who sat down. And everything was ready, asan was ready. Athala pata, oh, very big. Kalapata, you know? The lips of banana, very big. Awful. It was kept there. Very kinds of, so many kinds of preparations were kept. So many kinds of. Very delicious. But he was not telling anything, doing pranam from far away. In Kikung room he was. Mahaprabhu told that I cannot take. When Jagadananda will take, then I will take. Oh, Jagadananda became worried. That what should I do? Then he told to Govind, tell him that, request him, that he should take, then I will take it. But Mahaprabhu told, I don't believe Jagadananda. Oh, we will take both at a time. But again, I don't believe. Then Mahaprabhu, I am taking. But you should look after that he is taking or not. If not taking, then I will give up for other days. And thus, after Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they both took the remains of Mahaprabhu. So bhajan will grow up. And why to quarrel? Why to quarrel? In love and affection, because love and affection is somewhat crooked. Krishna is crooked, his mother is crooked, his father is crooked, his Vrindavan Dham is crooked, his gopis are more crooked, Jamuna is crooked, Mathura is crooked, Krishna everything is crooked. So Prithvi is also crooked. And his devotees both crooked. But don't think sadhak. Sadhak or shudhan. Hishushar Gurudev. With honor and abundance. Marjada. They should not give up marjada. Marjada can be given only after rati. After not we should try to realize all. So many things are said. I will have to take more rest. Old age. Krishna has given. Oh, he is very fortunate. He is so merciful. He gave me old age. Now more older and older I am. I will realize what is old age. And then I will try to do more and more bhajan. So be pleased you all and help me in all ways. Like some are artists, some are computer masters, some are soldiers, some are, many are carpenters, so many are soldiers. As all help, oh, Śrīla Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, my Śrīla, in all ways. But also one thing you should remember. And that is the thing that when we are Kanishta Adhikari, you know perhaps all because you are all senior Vaishnava. When we are in Kanishta Adhikari, very low, then Guru may order anything according to your ability and qualification. No? Oh, you should try to distribute books. You should cook. You should make art. You should make this according to our qualification. But when, by hearing and chanting, and remembering, he will be more qualified. Then his order may be changed. No use. Like when we are in primary schools, teacher may tell that you should read A, B, C, D. A, apple. B, ball. C, cat. Dog. But now when we are past primary school, so also remember all these things. Anyone may tell that Prabhupada has told me only to distribute books and by this, oh, you attend Gopi prayer more than that. To what? Giving Utsah? He may pray. But orders may change. Like geometry. Like all other things. First ABC, rectangle, and after that, let ABC, any sum, and it's also science and everything. So we must try to know the desire of your Gurudev, real Gurudev, one of them, and the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the desire of Radha and and try to go prema. Hari Hare Namah Krishna Yadavaya Namah.
Hari Hare Namah Krishna Yadavaya Namah.
Thank you. Young prodigy.